beautiful people? I am Ohavia Phillips, hanging out with my brother Greg for All Things Carrie Media. Listen, so today we're going to go over how to do church announcements, okay? And look, this is my jam, so I'm so excited to share the template with you all. Let's get it. Okay, let's get it. So the question I have for you is, does your church have like a slogan, a song, or a call to action? Whatever it is, go ahead and use it at the beginning of the video. After all, who doesn't like to feel like they belong, all right? So for example, here at our church, I open all of our videos with, "Have life," and the crowd would go, "You know." That way everybody feels like they're engaged, you have their attention, and it's opening up the video in a very powerful way. Let's get on to number two. Number two, I like to do all of my video announcements in chronological order. So the most important thing, all the way down to some fun events coming up or just the cool stuff, okay? The reason being is because you have to think, you have to respect people's times. So say there's something coming up and you have to let them know quickly, that's the perfect way to do it. Here's how I see it in my head. If your phone was on 1%, what is the last text that you would send out? What is the last important detail you would give? That's how you have to treat your announcements. So go ahead, let people know, because listen, it's all about what's important so they don't miss a thing. Number three is something that I'm still practicing, but slow down. Of course, you know the announcements, but your audience doesn't know the announcements. So it's important that you really think, am I really selling this? Am I really letting them know? That way they can be engaged, but also say they want to write it down. Are you talking fast? Are you taking your time? Slow down, let the people know what they need to know, and give people time to write, okay? This is all important. It's for your church. Number four, it is so important that you be yourself in all of these videos. I tell people, already having a conversation face-to-face, but imagine being on camera. You're gonna have to do it times 10. If you're not yourself, people will be able to pick up on that in any aspect of media. So be who you are. Everybody's not always on 10, and that's okay. That's where the music, the lower thirds, and all those awesome things come into play. Just be you. Make sure you slow down, embody those announcements, and think about the people sitting in the seats waiting on what it is that you have to say. If you made it this far in the video, please be sure to hashtag church news in the comments below so I know that you're with me. And number five, say thanks and welcome your visitors. Y'all, honestly, this is the most important part of all things media at any church in any organization. Without them, there will be no engagement. Without new people sitting in the seats, without new people trying out your church, how would you get those announcements out, okay? So be sure to always welcome your visitors, say thank you for the time, and tell them how much you don't take it lightly, because truthfully, they can be anywhere else but where they are with you. And number six, which honestly should be number one, but make sure that you send them over to your social media and your website. Y'all, this is so important. We are in the digital age and everybody is always on their phones. So if your church has a website, shout it out. If they have a social media handle or a hashtag, shout it out. For example, here at our church, I always go, please be sure to see all of our updates at Have Life Church on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and keep an eye out on our website at havelife.net. The reason for this being is you're pushing all of that engagement to the digital world, and if people want updates, they can go and get it themselves. But you have to be the agent for that. And number seven, last but honestly the most important one, how you lead into a video is how you're supposed to leave a video. Keep that energy high. Make sure that you tell people that you appreciate them for coming, and also keep in mind the transitions that your church or organization has. So for example, we like to end on our slogan, "We're giving life this week. We're love like Jesus, invest in people, follow the Bible, and evangelize everywhere." What is that tag out for you, your church, and your organization? Keep those things in mind because it increases the engagement, and of course you want them to come back for more, okay? And listen, it doesn't stop here. We're gonna keep the videos rolling because it's all about helping all media ministries across the country, okay? So listen, like, comment, share, subscribe, and pass this on to another church and organization so we can keep our media in tip-top shape. See you next time.